New information now. A man who was shot Thursday night has died. Tonight, police are looking for his killer. Officers found Santino Jones with a gunshot wound inside a car at Borden and Weber streets in South Cumminsville. He was taken to the hospital where today he died. If you have information that could help police with this investigation or the target voyeurism case, call Crimestoppers. That number is 352-3040. You could earn cash for your anonymous clues.